haven't really been vlogging as much lately, but I've kind of had to deal with my dog. She, as you guys know, she had nose cancer. Was diagnosed back in August, and about October 6th, and I'm still dealing with that heartbreak. It's easier now to talk about, but I wanted to update you guys. I'm painting again. I found some motivation to do things, so I'm shoving them all in this motivation I have found. Painting, photo shoot, everything. I have no clue how this is going to go. Anyway, I just want to say sorry I've been so distant. I tend to do that. When I have emotions. Right, let's just paint, shall we? I'm done talking. I don't... Just talking things exhausting. It hasn't been very long. So that's what I've done. And somehow I'm almost done with this bag of cheesy cheddar cracker things. And I've lost the motivation. This is going well. Losing a pet is hard. A lot of ups and downs lately, and I don't think I'm processing them very well. I have nothing else to say. I'm really trying. Seriously trying here. And I really wish I could get back into painting. I guess it's not going to be today, though. Maybe a different day. I don't know. I'm about to waste all this paint over here. But, it's fine. Because I'm not going to give up on this painting. Or anything. I'll be back. When? I don't know.